Good evening, 47, and welcome to Berlin. Tonight, you shouldn't have any trouble locating your target. He's keeping to the upper level of the club and doing very little to fly under anyone's radar. I haven't found any record of them crossing paths before, but I wonder if he's trying to bait the club's owner out of the back room for a meeting. Best of luck, Agent.
This operation is quite a juicy one, isn't it? Hundreds of people out.
Let him rot up there. It's my bloody house. It's my bloody rules.
Thank you.
That is Alexius Laskaridis. He should be here with one of his bodyguards, so...
I see you finally decided to face me.
Yes. If you think I'm gonna sell my club, you're mistaken.
Sell it? No. You're gonna give it to me.
Am I? That's surprising.
Come. I'll give you my proposition in full by the VIP bar.
You're very confident.
Got no reason to doubt myself. Do you?
Do I
want to doubt yourself?
No.
Fortune, but enough to live a comfortable life in Friedrichshain, if that's what you want. I don't care.
That's your best offer.
It's my only offer. And if you don't take it, you won't like what's coming next.
If you insist on conducting our business up here, we should at least clear the
way. Worried about Eve's troubles. Do whatever you like.
Your guard needs to go too.
Fine. You heard him. Out. Everybody clear out. So, where sit?
Well done, 47. I'll inform the client while you make your escape.